Bakum's pretty strong kid, and it helped him out here.
Well, I mean, again, the key in my opinion is you get to the bag early in an athletic position to battle the bag. So he's got an angle. Tyson comes in so fast that he can't hold the bag, and he runs into the leg. And Jonathan just holds his leg come off the bag with the tag. And there's the gap.